Hello and welcome to episode 61 of To Etherea and Beyond. My name's Simon, I hope you're doing well. The show is going to be a roundup of my favourite music that I played on the show this year in 2023 and also my favourite new releases of the year as well. Then about three quarters of the way through, I'm going to switch over to some new releases that I really want to squeeze in for you before the end of the year. So we're going to start the show with a fantastic song taken from the album I Don't Know, released on Rock Action by Hole's Amazing Bedroom. A really great album. I played a few songs from that on the show, and I'm going to play my favourite song, which was also a single. It's Just a Bit of Blood.
Thank you.
was Lucid by Cloth, actually released as a single last year, 2022, but I only discovered it last year, and what a fantastic song that is. And then we had Starlit by Lumery, Minneapolis dream pop band, taken from their self-released End Phases album. And then we had, of course, Public Service by Last Tourist from Leeds and Blackpool, actually released as a single in 2020, but featured on their eponymous album released last year on 1991 Recordings. Now, if you looked up the perfect dream pop feel-good song, you would probably come up with a piece of music I'm about to play. This was a self-released single from the forthcoming album by the Churchill Garden, and it's near perfect. This is Keep the Faith.
Thank you.
Haunting Ballerina by Molly. That was taken from this year's Picturesque album on Sonic Cathedral. And then before that, we had Everything at Once by Bleach Lab, taken from this year's Lost in a Rush of Emptiness album, released on the Network Music Group. And then before that, we had actually a song from 2021, but I only discovered it last year, or this year rather, Bringing Murder to the Land by Anton Newcomb and Dot Allison. Amazing collaboration between the Brian Jones Homasker leader and the amazing British contemporary folk musician. And also check out Dot Allison's Cosmology album, also released this year. 2023 was another amazing year for Reading's favourite sons and daughters, Slowdive. They released the Everything is Alive album on Dead Oceans. I could have played so many songs from this album, but I've come back to this one again and again. This is Kisses.
Thank you. Not me, it's not fair. In the worst part is you.
delicate and haunting. That was Lune by Grand Blanc from Paris. That was taken from the new Halo album. I played that a few shows ago that was released on Pantage. And then before that, before I say this, I've sort of neglected post-rock a little bit in the last year on the shows, which I apologise for, and I will rectify. But an amazing discovery this year was Civil Service, and that was Fear of Children. That was taken from last year's Life Death album, released on Records DK. Really looking forward to more of their releases. And then we had the amazing Oliver Beardmore. So he released a slew of singles over the year, each one just upping his game. Absolutely beautiful songwriting and singing and guitar playing. And then he released a fantastic Tailspin album, or EP, at the end. That was nothing like it was before. And then we had Slow Dive before that, which I've already said. So I'm going to change gear to the electronica now, right up to the point where I play the new stuff. So this is from San Francisco native Avalon Emerson, who now lives in Berlin. Taken from the And the Charm album, released on Another Dove. This is A Dam Will Always Divide. Thank you. In order of play, we had Steska by Zavolka from Ukraine. That was taken from this year's, last year's self-released Amulet album. And then we had Out of Silence by the amazing Daniel Avery. That was from the More Truth EP, which is the outtakes of last year's Ultra Truth album, released on Fantasy. And then we had Continuous Revolution by James Holden, amazing psychedelic electronica there. That was taken from his new album, Imagine. This is a high dimensional space of all possibilities. That was released on Border Community. And then you just heard Meanwhile, Up in Trump Tower by Breakfault. That was from This Was Forever album, released on Analog Horizons. So I hope you enjoyed my little roundup of the year. Honestly, I could have done a 6-hour show. There was so much I wanted to play, and it was quite hard sort of choosing the ones that were going to fit. But anyway, there you go. I hope you enjoyed. And now we're going to move into the new stuff, the new releases. So this is actually not a new release. It's from 2021, but it's new to me. This is by a band called Gurriers from Dublin. This is released on Lonely Fruit Club, and it's called Top of the Bill.
Thank you.
That was Bell by Daniel Avery, new release and taken from the new 20 Years of Phonics sampler from Phonics Records. And then before that, we had Clark, some beautiful contemporary classical there with Unladder. That was taken from this year's Cave Dog album, released on Throttle Recordings. And then we had two songs from the brand new EP from 93 Million Miles from the Sun, which is called Buried Dreams EP, released on Records DK. You heard Buried Dreams and Hold On. Excuse me. And then before that, we had Potion by A Beacon School. That was taken from this year's Yo-Yo album. Also highly recommend you get that. So that's nearly it for episode 61 and for 2023 for To Etherea and Beyond. I hope you've enjoyed the shows this year. This is the show's third year, which is pretty cool. And I really appreciate all your support and your comments and the music you've sent to me over the past year. It's been a pleasure to play it, and it's been a pleasure to produce the shows as well. So keep supporting the radio station, of course, Harrogate Community Radio, which is the home of the show. And please keep on listening. So I've got a few more songs to play before we close out. We're going to have a little bit of a festive thing going on. So Sonic Cathedral, that amazing record label, release a double A-side for the festive period. So we're going to have Holy Water by Three Quarter Skies, that's Cy Scott from Slowdive, and a beautiful cover of The Pretenders 2000 Miles by the amazing Deary. So I really hope you enjoy. Season's greetings and a happy new year to you all. Take care and see you next time.
Oh, Bye.